No one can bring dead back to life. Man of God lie because they want money. The dead stay dead, and that's the way it is. Those who say otherwise and promise to bring them back to life are fakes. This was the advice of Vhangona Indigenous Health Practitioners Chairman and Traditional Healer, Matamba Mamuremi. He warned the public not to be fooled. His warning comes after Muhangwi Murundwa from Dididi Village outside Thohoyandou complained that a local sangoma took her for a ride. She claimed the healer took her money and promised to bring her dead mother, Nyamukamadi Murundwa, back to life. Matamba, of Tsianda Govha Village, himself a respected healer, said it was unethical for traditional healers to give their clients false hope as this would in the long run tarnish the image of traditional healing. Muhangwi, 47, said she paid R3000 to the healer after burying her mother last year. We had just buried my mother when a woman approached me and told me my mother's death was unusual and that there was a sangoma who could help bring her back to life. We decided to consult the sangoma, who told us to pay R2500. She said she would come the following day. She arrived with a young man. They told me they forgot some muthi at Mpago village. But they never came back. She has been avoiding me since, said Muhangwi. Murundwa said she wanted her money back and wanted to warn others not to fall into the same trap. But fuming Sangoma Mama Ila Makondo said Murundwa disrespected her helpers and didn't follow instructions. There is a procedure to be followed. The money she paid was just the first step. She has to be patient, said Makondo. Matamba said his organization wouldn't hesitate to take action against such healers. We have to tell our clients the truth. There is no way we can bring the dead back to life.